to help me out. Chef, please. So I want you to just take this. When I hold this note, hold it into one part. So I want you to look at this. And I'm holding it into one more part. But I'm not doing in a regular fold. I'm doing a back fold. Chef, I want you to open and hold it. Hold it like this. Hold it like this. Open the note. And hold it in your hand. So you have one pen maybe. And one pen. Whenever I say fold, I want you to fold. Yeah? And one more fold. One more fold. Wonderful. So we have two notes with us. One is 20, other is 10 rupees. I want you to open your hand. Open. Turn over. Right? Whenever I just give you these notes, I want you to hold them tight. Keep one more hand down. Right? So you are holding two of the notes. One is 10 and one is 20. I want everybody to say, what do you want me to take? You want me to take 10 or 20? Louder.
20.
Oh.
No, but the headphones friendly.
It's okay, guys. Whatever you prefer, I'm going to take that.
Right?
You want me to take 10 or 20?
Yeah, 20.
20. So fix to that. Let me pick up a 20 rupees note and hold the 10 rupees tight. Right? So, okay. Hold the. Oops. You asked me to take what? That I have picked? Yeah. And I want you to hold your hand tight. Sometimes, you know, mistakes happen in magic because the hand is closed. I can't see anything, right? So let me just do one magic. Remove your down hand, right? This is hold the hand tight, right? When I give one touch here, right? Your hand. Hard hit, right? Be ready. Do not open your hand, right? Are you ready for it? Ready? So this is how the magic happens.
Thank you so much.
Amazing.